Alright guys, I have some Texas chicken and burgers here, guys. I have a mac and cheese, a good burger, and a regular french fries for a total of $12.51. Let me show you the receipt. There we go. So, one mac and cheese, $3.25. One good burger, $4.99. One regular french fries, $3.25. Total $12.51. So let me just open the bag, guys. French fries in here. Burger here. And mac and cheese here. Okay, cool. So let's just jump right in. Okay. Just dump that in there. Then open this burger. So the good thing about this burger, guys, it's like, it's just like a Big Mac, really. Texas chicken has their own Big Mac, really. It's pretty good. Still nice and sunny fries, nice and crisp. Nice. Try the mac and cheese. There you go. It's pretty good. It's pretty good. For the price, it's pretty great. And I'd rate it like a 9 out of 10. For sure, for sure. This place is really known for the chicken, but this burger is pretty good. Pretty great, man. It was the mac and cheese, man. Finish off these fries. Dunzo, finish the water. Yeah, man, I rated 9 out of 10. Check out a local Texas near you. And yeah, enjoy, man.